they should have some albums out.
They should.
They really should.
They should have DVDs and t-shirts and coffee mugs.
Hats.
Yeah, that'd be good.
You know? Because trees, oh shit, you ain't got the porch dogs.
I know what you mean. They would sell.
Oh, hell yeah. No, maybe not tonight so much. But
with technology today, too, you could almost get like a picture of the actual guys, you know, put right on a shirt.
I think I got it. Hang on. I ain't got it out, but I got the Lynyrd Skynyrd one with a picture on it.
Cool.
And actually, I think I'm on it.
The guy's hair on fire?
I'm on it.
No shit.
Really?
The guy, I got a buddy that makes these things, and he put my face on the Lynyrd Skynyrd one, man.
Wow.
I'm saying, like, yeah.
We have copies of that fucking
crazy screen printer. Buddy.
Crazy shit. Yeah, Buddy is right, man. God. Yeah.
He was put born at work one day. Look what I got. That's good.
Yo,
you're on camera,
actually. Hopefully you'll do better than what, you know, when I was looking through that over there, Tornado Terry Sullins. Tornado Terry Sullins. Nobody remembers him as Tornado Terry.
I don't.
Nope. And I've known him for fucking 50 years.
Man. He was roadieing for him when he was 14.
Oh.
Yeah, he was a roadieing.
You're a roadie from way back.
On Riverfront?
The Bodega.
The Bodega.
No.
God, yeah.
Not the Bodega.
The Bodega.
Old Bodega.
Yeah, the old Bodega, man. There was only 4 fights in there when I was there. So.
Well, you must have been there all
the time. Yeah, it was an off night.
That was just before 8 o'clock.
Yeah. And then it was my bedtime.
Yeah, yeah. Then the real guy, people start getting thrown out in fights.
You know, and that was.